Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, integrate the following function, that is e raised to power 2x into sine x. So let us see the solution to this question. We have to find integral I, that is equal to integral of e raised to power 2x sine x dx. Now according to the Euler's rule, we see that trigonometric function is given preference over exponential function for becoming the first function. So sin x will act as the first function and e raised to power 2x as the second function. So now by integration by parts, we have first function, that is sin x, into integral of second function, that is e raised to power 2x dx, minus integral of d by dx of first function, that is sin x, into integral of e raised to power 2x dx. Now this is equal to sin x into integral of e raised to power 2x will be e raised to power 2x divided by differentiation of 2x, that is 2, minus integral of d by dx of sin x is cos x. Again integral of this is same as this, e raised to power 2x divided by 2 into dx. Now this will be equal to e raised to power 2x divided by 2 sin x minus integral of, now here we will have just this much, minus integral of e raised to power 2x by 2 cos x dx. Here also we have dx. Now again, on applying integration by parts here, we'll take this as the first function and e raised to power 2x as the second function. We'll take 1 by 2 out of the integral sign because that's a constant. So we have e raised to power 2x divided by 2 sin x minus 1 by 2 into, now this is the first function, so we have cos x into e raised to power 2x divided by 2 minus integral of d by dx of first function will be minus sin x into integral of e raised to power 2x dx, the whole into dx. This will be equal to e raised to power 2x by 2 sin x minus 1 by 2 into cos x into e raised to power 2x divided by 2. Now minus sign comes out of the integral, we have plus integral of sin x into e raised to power 2x divided by 2 dx. This is equal to e raised to power 2x by 2 sin x minus 1 by 2 into cos x into e raised to power 2x by 2. Again 1 by 2 comes out as a constant and we have integral sin x into e raised to power 2x dx. Now we see that e raised to power 2x into sin x dx is same as the integral I. So this is same as I. Therefore we can say that I is equal to e raised to power 2x by 2 sin x minus 1 by 4 into cos x into e raised to power 2x minus 1 by 4 I. Now we take this to the left hand side and we get I plus 1 by 4 I is equal to e raised to power 2x by 2 sin x minus 1 by 4 cos x into e raised to power 2x plus a constant C. Now we have to add these two quantities. First of all we take the LCM of the denominator, that is 4. In the numerator we will have 4i plus I, that is 5i is equal to e raised to power 2x by 2 into sin x minus 1 by 4 cos x into e raised to power 2x plus, now we call this constant as c1, so here we have plus c1. Now on multiplying throughout by 4 we get 5i is equal to e raised to power 2x into sin x into 2. Minus cos x into e raised to power 2x plus some other constant c. This implies that I is equal to, we take e raised to power 2x common, divided by 5 is 1 by 5 is common, and we will have 2 sin x minus cos x plus c. So our answer to this question is e raised to power 2x divided by 5 into 2 sin x minus cos x plus c. So I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.